competitive and it paid.
Well, a Vaughan hat trick and his man of the match performance. Earns me a 5-3 win over Portsmouth, but it wasn't easy. It was not easy at all. As you can see, that takes me into the second automatic promotion place. And the next is the League Cup match against Watford. I should win this, fingers crossed, I should. I'd love to stay in this as long as I can, because I am winner of this. I was winner of this. Was it last season? Must have been, because I'm in the thingy now. I was winner of this last season, so the longer I can stay in this, the better. Makes it look good. Patera, I haven't played him for ages. What's he giving him again? Yabawa. Win and Tyvio at the back again. Mbakugou, of course, has to be in for this match against Watford. I may actually start naming my videos as well, because Crawley Town playthrough part blah 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 doesn't give really much description into it, so it all depends on the time that I have, whether or not I can do that, but I should take a look at it, maybe I might do that, so you guys can see. You know, if you've got a favourite episode, you can actually go to and you think, oh, I'd like to watch that match against so-and-so again, or something like that. You can go back and watch it. Then. This is going to be tough to separate.
Can he deliver?
No, he can't. Yes, he can. Tyrell's fucking sorted that shit out. Oh, fuck off. Why are you coming backwards? I had the ball in my possession. Oh, that for a tackle. Fucking amazing. Win. Win! Back ago.
Come on up. Win.
Win! Your bowen. Ball into back ago. He's looking for a little runner, but there isn't anybody there. Running. Patera. Camara. Leitner. Mbakugou. It's space and Mbakugou shoots. Oh, it's out for a corner. Save from the keeper. Yabawa. I don't think he's got much in the way of curve. Leitner. Ball in. Mbakugou. That's straight at the keeper. Pretty crap. I don't know if it's Tyvio actually, that was not a bad shot from Tyvio if it was. Mbakugou.
Promising.
See, I want you to run onto the ball, that's the problem. No, I didn't get it.
Deeney.
Wrong person. Wrong fucking person! Fuck's sake. And now my left back's out of position because you passed to my left back when I didn't fucking want you to. How do you feel about that? Shit, that's how I fucking feel. If they'd have scored from that, I'd have been fucking severely wound up. Come on, it's not fucking hard. Bullshit! I had two fucking defenders there! Two bastard defenders! And this guy just walks straight through them both. Look!
save initially, but it was a lot to ask for him to repeat that.
What the fuck?
They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0.
Come on up.
Bullshit. Wrong fucking person. Give it to the right bastard person for a start. Lindsay!
Was
he wide?
Unlucky, that's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
I don't believe that goal, that was just shit. I'm sorry. That was so bastard shit. Yeboah.
It's a lot from there. You'll need to do better.
Keeper just grabs it out of the air. Nice and easy. Back a goal.
Going for goal.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. The amount of times with the post in the last three games is ridiculous.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Come on up. Neat touch.
No, but what the fuck was that?
Yates. Deeney.
Oh, come on now.
All they've got is well.
Taking a piss. These ridiculous fucking defences, shit. Oh, come on.
What's all that about? Oh, it's offside.
Unlucky. Right idea, but he's just strayed offside. Good decision from the linesman.
Great position again. Owner. Made the block. Opportunity.
You know, my shots in the past God knows how long have been quite good, not on target. This match has been shocking for on target shots. In my opinion.
Didn't read that well, didn't he?
I didn't even do that! What the hell? I never even pressed that button! Oh, come on! Where are you running off to, you knobhead?
Deeney. Looks it on.
Right, we're at 1 minute.
Little back heel.
Of this first half. It's Jamie Murphy. I ain't even seen the fucking ball with this, but.
It's ambitious. Managed to get his body in.
Corner. Of course. There's a block. I don't know why I took the fucking corner with him. Come on, on the volley. Oh, fucking hell. Stop it.
Out before anything can develop.
Sarah! Yes! Go on! Right before half time. And his favourite foot for Sarah puts one past the keeper. That's the type of shot I always look to take. Lovely. Lovely jubbly.
There it is, there's the
yeah.
Whistle.
Fucking told you,
the
cock.
Now 1-1.
1-1. Dying minutes of half time. That shit fucking goal they scored. Oh my god.
Now, what we're going to see in this second half, more of the same or something completely different? We shall see. movement off the ball is as important as movement with the ball. Got it out of harm's way. Just headed on. Carmona. Now then.
Danny Murphy. Oh, just dribbles off his foot. Just dribbles, man. Wins one the header. He's offside.
Ball's intercepted, it was under hit. That tackle was all about timing.
Wrong fucking person. My God.
Carmona. Look, there are players making runs, finding space. Carmona.
I'm killing for somebody to go in that spot.
Can't pick a pass.
And back of your shoots. Oh, more of a pot shot than anything, because I'm just getting frustrated.
They weren't falling for
that. Oh,
one.
Come on!
There's a nice ball. Got his head to the ball. Oh, and he just didn't quite catch it.
I did,
hopes.
You know,
oh,
press the clearance button, but my defender didn't even move. He just kept running forwards towards the guy.
He's just going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to win. And there is the change. Oh, he's been given offside.
Fuck off.
What's a big decision that is.
You know that the offside rule is very contentious nowadays, Clive, but no complaints about that one. The linesman got it spot on.
The manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and win this match.
Jerry Murphy.
They've got to close him down here.
Patera.
Just couldn't resist, could he?
Oh, it's in. Patera. This guy's got some potential. Potential Patera. Lovely. Squeezed it in that gap. Sweet gap that you always want Lundy to squeeze it in.
What a finish.
Oh shit. Just listen to that fucker, Mark, tell you. Just squeeze it in that sweet gap that you always wanted to squeeze into. Fucking wonderful. Golden commentary for you there. Oh, fuck off.
Important to retain possession.
Oh, shit.
Nice pass.
Take him out! Chop his legs off! Of course he turned, because he knew that I was going to do that. What the fuck was that kind of fucking clearance? It's ridiculous. Yeboah.
Now, can they make the most of possession?
Players can never pass to each other properly. Especially the strikers. You know, they're all out of shooting, but they can't fucking pass to each other. One's in a sweaty position, you know what I mean? Fuck off. John Smith. Coming to my rescue there.
Starting to settle into a rhythm now.
Good ball. Oh no, that was cheeky from Bakugou. That was real cheeky. I went for the chip shot and it fucking worked. A beaut. Look at that. Wonderful goal from Bakugou. Keeper couldn't do fuck all about that. And hopefully that's it. Oh shit. Fucking substitution. Piccolo for Bakugou. I don't really need that. Centre mid. Just get us your cup on. Just chop him down, fella. Don't then, just be a twat. Oh, that was between my fucking legs. That is unfucking fortunate, that. Unfucking fortunate. In between his legs. Oh, no, it wasn't in between his legs. Anyway.
The
3-2. My defence is starting to get some holes in it now. I don't know if that's the way I'm defending. Probably is, to be honest. Patera. Back to Murphy. Short angle. Oh.
Time.
Aussie Cup, Carmona. Piccolo.
Good pass. Nice strike. Good start, but who will it fall to?
Winds me up. Why does it always select the wrong fucking person? It selects the person that's further away from the ball. It annoys the fucking shit out of me. Because half the time it means that I lose possession. It's not fair. Manu Torres. Fucking hell. I'm living fucking dangerously now at LB. Oh, you
will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. And who knows?
I have nothing to say about that.
Well, that's clever.
Fuck's sake! Fuck off! Bullshit! Look at the fucking tackle I got in there. Look at that. Because of the cock and starts rolling around all over the place instead of just getting up, fucks me up. Fucking unbelievable, Jeff. Jamie Murphy's through though. There's a chance now, Jamie Murphy. Oh, fuck off. Lindsay. Aussie your cup. Fucking hell. It's not a replay, is it? It's fucking extra time. Bastard. Right, Jamie Murphy. He's gonna whip one in now. Toivio's there! It's out for another one, is it?
Is this their last chance to win it? Corner.
That fucking keeper up, where is he? Cock. It was John Smith. Murphy. Someone into the far post. It was a good fucking cross as well. No fuckers there. Patera just gives it to the fucking keeper. He might as well have it. You know what I mean? Just passing it back. It's fine. Serve, of course that's not out, is it? Pass it then, fuck sake.
Carmona.
Yeah, preferably before they get back, you know what I mean? Murphy.
That's what
they've
got to do.
Oh, come on. All them times you do massive shots and then that time is shit. Fuck! Two shit goals from them, I'm sorry, but it really is. Dived in to that. Got it a fucking deal.
Here we go again then, the start of extra time. Yates. Bully.
Look at the gap now that Toivio's just left there. Great ball that is. Jamie Murphy steaming in. Here's Jamie Murphy. Oh, you fucking cock end.
Close down so quickly. Now, can they get something from this corner?
Jesus fucking Christ. Jamie Murphy's going to whip it in now. It's a good ball in towards win. It's out. Toivio's up. It's in. Off Toivio. 4-3. Your battery went red ages ago, I'm hoping it fucking lasts. But I thought it would have ended 3-1. Maybe 3-2 it would have ended. Never did I think they'd come back and score another one. Sweaty goal it was.
So lovely to get that first goal. They're powerful and they attack the ball well. That's why this team are continuing to score from these corners, Clive.
Maybe a chance.
Look, it's not fucking selecting the guy at all. What? See what I mean about unluckiness from myself? It's annoying. Well, keep running then, you twat. I'm not pressing that button for no fucking reason. Oh no, I'm gonna waste fucking time, man. Holy shit. Piccolo now. Wrong fucking foot. Wrong bastard foot. From there it was easier to shoot with his left, but no. Don't fucking think about it, do they? Pot shot from Jim Murphy because I knew the other guy was going to probably nick it off me because of Cox. Jerry Murphy, it's running towards Piccolo. I don't know how fucking long this guy's gonna do fucking half time in this extra time for, but that's fucking forever. I'm just hoping my camera sticks, because if it doesn't, it's gonna be fucking annoying. See what I mean? This is fucking shocking. It's annoying. Everything I do, they've always got a fucking counter for it. I go in with a B and they fucking just take it round me. I go in with a slide tackle, they just take it fucking round me. Look at that! Look at that! Fuck's sake! That was the most unluckiest thing. It just hit Toivio straight in the fucking face, that clearance. I mean, luckily it hit the fucking post to counter-attack my fucking bastard shitty luck. My luck in this game is horrendous. As if you do a clearance like that, without damaging something. This is just doing my fucking head in there, sorry.
Piccolo. Oh, that's outstanding defending. That could be as important as scoring a goal. They're in trouble there for a moment.
What are you doing coming out of your position that far? Knobhead.
This is dangerous.
See, because that's what you create.
Offside.
Right side. Fuck's sake.
That's as far as it goes.
Thank fuck for that. Managed to score in injury time. Toivio, it was. Oh, that was frustrating. Just a bad run of luck in that game for... Look at this. How he managed to beat two of my defenders to get to that, I don't fucking know. I honestly don't. That was the best goal of the game, in my opinion. But anyway, moving on.